According to Badan Pengawas Obat dan Makanan, or BPOM data, styrofoam plastic is a polyester-based plastic that is often used in daily life. Results of research from Washington University, styrofoam takes 500 years for decomposing it. Jembek in 2015 revealed data that Indonesia ranks second largest contributor in plastic waste to the sea.
Antara 4 bal atau 5 bal.
Maksimal atau bisa kadang lebih?
Paling mentah.
Paling mentah. Dalam 1 bal berapa?
Antara 150.
Biar yang lain juga tahu.
Oh ya, yuk, biar yuk, pakai pegang.